Alright, well, good morning, everybody. Back on once again, just this time around, I'm going to be streaming various games. I'm going to start with Gauntlet Slayer Edition. That was the one, yesterday, I had it written down as Gauntlet Trademark, because that's what it said in the Steam description. That was the actual title. So that's what I went with, but apparently it's a Slayer Edition. But, and also, like usual, I'm in the middle of setting up, so. Here. Set that there. Oh, come on, let's have a Wi-Fi. Alright, there we go. No, don't freeze up. Oh wow, we got a bunch of people checking out Legend of Grimrock, and I was planning on streaming that one today too. Alright, come on, open up. There we go. Okay, but as for the game, it's got a few drawbacks to it, but otherwise it's for the most part playable. But anyway, I'm still in the middle of setting up here. Get that down there. Okay, controller's fired up. Let me get these crummy things on. And, I'm gonna try Endless this time.
Welcome. Wizard.
Oh, and also, I'm not gonna be eating cinnamon rolls this time around. I'm gonna have one or two of these instead, just for something different.
I already have that.
Yeah.
wizard, your life force is running out. Wizard, you live again.
Where is the absinthe when I need it?
Where is the absinthe when I need it?
Wizard needs food badly.
My body is withering. I need food.
Wizard, your life force is running out.
My life force is running out.
Alright, I'm gonna see if there's a way to shut that off. Make it less annoying. I only do that when I'm playing Final Fantasy 14. But when I'm streaming games like this, normally I'm playing pinball right about now, but right now, I'm pretty much burnt out on it. I only play it for maybe like an hour or two. Okay, I remember you. Yeah, it's been a while, dude. How you been?
Eric Clapton? Which one? Love the first track on that one. The Motherless Children or whatever. That's track number 2, I think. Man, this game really needs a lock-on option. Yeah, I only stream at this time on Tuesday mornings and Wednesday mornings. But even then, it's not always 100% of the time. Whoops. Forgot about that. You can destroy food on this. This is just it's basically a remaster of the original Gauntlet, the arcade game back in the 80s. Good seeing you. It's been a while. least with that one, you can still shoot while moving. My health is at a sliver, so I pretty much have to take it slow. You have to actually buy these? No. I'm mainly doing this as a way to make money, not spend it. So much for that. At least with that one there, you can still shoot while moving. Still a ghost generator around here somewhere. There they are. Chain lightning, there we go. Sure doesn't do much damage. That's it, huh? Just 30 gold for that turkey? It's a long cooldown. Oh, hit it anyway. He might be a lurker. I knew that was gonna happen. see what's down here. Oh, nothing. You know, this whole area here was a bit of a waste of a mechanic. I had to pick up 3 keys just to unlock 3 doors. I mean, you might as well just, can't use the mouse. You might as well do what they did before, just have a door there that locks when you enter it, and then once you complete the area, just open again. This is probably one drawback to this game. Unlike a lot of other games, or I should say like some other games, you can either use a mouse and keyboard or controller, but not both at the same time. It's kind of annoying. Perfect. Been there. For the ice beam, I have to walk slow, because in order to channel it, I can't move. That's the end of the level anyway. I think I'm doing better on this one than I did the damn campaign mode. Nice. Okay, well, sleep well, buddy. Good seeing you again. Hey, take care of yourself, bud. Over. I'm dead. Oh, shoot. There we go. Found the right one. So it looks like for those, when they get to low health, they go berserk. They basically move faster and they pretty much try to charge you. To the floor?
Yeah.
I'm guessing this here is a boss room. Oh, this crap. Come on, move. Basically committed suicide on that one. Huh? Okay, look it on OBS here. That chat box looked like it got shrunk down a little bit. So let's try another one. Thank you. Still alive? And again, this is kind of a waste of a mechanic right here. They should have just made a door that locks until you beat all the monsters in that area, then just open up again. But having the three keys in order to open three doors in order to progress is kind of pointless. I'll just stand and wait. Made a tactical decision. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, end of the floor. Is it? What holiday is it? I think it's supposed to be Mother's Day next week. Oh, okay. Yeah, and I'm playing Endless Mode now, and this here is kind of a ripoff. You can buy that for 500, but I mean you don't really make that much gold on these floors to really warrant buying these. 2,500, that's half of my gold right there. I mean I'm running this to make money, not spend it. Is that your Independence Day? Like the 4th of July is here in America? Yeah, 4th of July for us. Okay, who brought the dog? Yeah, I think I made it all the way to the West Coast once, and I think I was partway of doing it again, too. Yep. We're rolling now.
I'm always rolling, baby.
Payday.
Oh, poorly timed. Oh, Red? Red's like, bleh! How could you guys eat these things? Really? Oh, that sucked. What'd I ever do to you? That's junk. That's a waste of money. Waste of a cooldown. Oh, that's
Sick of porking me, Red. I'm done. Shutting her down.
Yeah, no kidding. Him and his cheeseburgers. I can't remember either.
Oh, my aching head. Something like that.
Yeah.
Put on your dancing shoes, baby.
Whoops. Valkyrie, shot the potion.
Yep. Heard that before. Come on, shoot it. Ha! Yeah. Just gotta run in there. I think you might get some kind of bonus. Or maybe not. Say you maybe got a bonus for carrying that crown with you. You mean on my controller? I think I have vibrations turned off. thought there was another... I guess it's this way. Jesus! Yeah, that was a waste. As if once wasn't enough. That's a bad call. Nintendo Switch. Yeah, imagine. For sure, some of those Nintendo games are pretty tough. Watch a guy called the Angry Video Game Nerd. A good chunk of the games that he talks about are on Nintendo games.
that guy's gotta go. And as always, I shoot the shield in the wrong direction. Boy. Yeah, I'll play that a couple times. That's the best console for that's the best console for Tetris right there. I guess my first Atari 2600, definitely. I did play Pong. It was like a little small yellow Pong console with like two little knobs, one for each player. But that one there wasn't mine. I think it was my cousin's. Looks like it's gonna be game over. Yeah. Excuse me. Oh, okay, so that's how that works. Okay, much better. Shorter cooldown. Hit with both of them. Damn, I suck. This one I don't like so much. Okay, I'll take a look at that in a second here. Gotta clear everything out first. And I got an achievement. Okay. Water right now. Hell, I didn't have to do that. Rogo. Yeah, I've never seen this one before. Now, hopefully nothing comes after me and kills me when I do this. Kind of has what a Spanish eyes has. Has that turnaround thingy right in the middle. Yeah. Okay, going back to the game. Okay, so if you carry the crown with you into the next level, you get 500 gold. Again. The food is destroyed by the also skillful Valkyrie. Yes, indeed. Royal flush. That one sounds familiar. It's the analog stick, the right one. No, not a problem. Oh, you got another one? This time I'm gonna go ahead and wait till the end of the level when I know I have everything cleared out. God, that's a waste. Boom. Let me swoop up on all this. Okay. All right, let me up. And let me go check that out. Wrong one. So here's what I'm looking at. Yeah, this wasn't the one I was thinking of. I think the one I was thinking of was Jack's Open. It looks like it has that kind of variation where you can't just knock down all the drop targets willy-nilly. Yeah, you can only take down certain ones. You basically had to be a sniper with this kind of table. Looking at the center of the playfield, I think that's what it is. You can only hit certain drop targets. It'll give you like 1,000 points, and then the next one here, you can only take it on this and that and the other, and that'll give you 2,000 points, and then so on and so forth. So, accuracy over brute force. Okay, back to the game. Jesus. Wrong one. Gonna wait. Thought you could hit those.
Aztec? The name sounds familiar. There's one. Turkey, turkey. Yeah, that is a bit pricey. I mean, especially considering I got the game on Pinball Arcade. I mean, why buy the cow when you can get the milk for free? Hoops Pinball. I think I've seen that one before. Bad call.
They're gonna have to bring the prices down. Yeah, they're gonna have to bring them down because Theater Magic's on a Pinball Arcade and Pinball FX3 now. So it's gonna see a lot more airplay. I mean, see a lot more gameplay. They'll be playing it at home on more. They'll be playing it at home more. 80s arcade games kind of took a nosedive when the Atari 2600 came out. That's exactly what happened to them. I'll come back to the turkey when I need it, if I remember it's there. No, they're gonna start getting hard. Yep. This is the deepest I got. The sense that made. Had a potion. Looks like death. That death is an instant kill. Yeah, let's hope not either.
You know what?
I'm gonna try to do a multiplayer. And I'm guessing there's gonna be nobody. Okay, maybe there is. And already I hate this. Where am I? I can't see a damn thing. Okay. Yeah, nothing in there. And it looks like there's nobody on this one either. That's gonna be an easy one. Eating off the floor. So I'll stick with that one. Uh-huh. have died anyway. How many are there? Seriously. There's one over there too. Yeah. Like I said, they're gonna have to bring the prices down. I mean, if they wanna sell any machines, because I mean, someone's got Pinball Arcade and Pinball FX3. There's really less of a need to actually go out and play the real life machines, especially with the prices being what they are. Needed 30K. Emulator's versions. Which ones are you talking about? I mean, FX and Pinball Arcade are the only two that I know of. I want to say Genesis. I think that might have been the name. Oh, you're talking, like a Space Cadet, and I think there's a Medieval Dragon something too. Not having the dialogue is starting to drive me nuts. With a friend for a pinball emulator version of you. Oh, and there's supposed to be an achievement. If you trigger an explosive, then pick up and carry it. Supposed to be an achievement. Yeah. Or actually getting yourself hurt is an achievement. Or getting yourself killed. Okay. Nope. You too, man. Thanks for dropping by. Appreciate you. Oh shoot, I got one more life left. What the hell hit me? One stinking skeleton. Let's see how this one works out. Surprise! Nice.
This could come in handy.
Yum. If you can exit a level while still having the crown on you, You just get an extra 500 gold. Wrong button. Yes, I'm being greedy. Just notice how smart the AI is. He didn't shoot the missile while I had my shield up. He waited till I brought my shield down and then he shot. sorry if this is kind of abrupt, but I was kind of wanting to play more than one game this session. Eating off the floor. And, as for the next game I'm gonna play, right now I'm thinking about Legend of Grimlock. And, chances are gonna be pretty good that I'm probably not gonna be streaming any pinball. I'm just not into it. Let me rephrase that. I'm just not feeling it right now. If I do, it's probably gonna be in the last hour of the session. But, like I said, the way it's looking right now, I'm really not in the mood for pinball right now. And especially as of recent, been having some bad luck, just having some bad games, kept getting frustrated, and there's been times of up and abandoning the session just because I was too pissed off to continue. I mean, I'm really in no condition to stream like that. Start cursing and swearing more, yelling and shouting and whatnot, so probably gonna give it a rest. Again, if I do play, it's probably gonna be like the last hour or something. But otherwise, the current next game is probably going to be Legend of Grimrock. So, I'm going to go ahead and break off for a few minutes. Probably got to find me something to eat. Probably got to use the facilities, and then to get everything else all set up and stuff. So, I'll be back in a few minutes. Oh, no. Thanks for watching.